Good evening, everybody. Let's practice our meditation. Gently close your eyes. Take a few deep, long breaths. And relax your whole body. Calm down your mind. Relax your whole body. From the top of your head to the tip of your toes. Observe all the different parts of your body individually and see if they are relaxed, free from tension or stress. Relax, relax, relax. Let's practice loving kindness meditation. Thinking, may I be well, may I be happy, may I be peaceful. May I be well, may I be happy. May I be peaceful. Understand the meaning of each words deeply and clearly. And repeat them to yourself. May I be well. May I be happy. May I be peaceful. If you are truly loving and kind to yourself, it's much easier to love others. Feel peaceful, loving thoughts to yourself. May I be well. May I be happy. May I be peaceful. Wish to yourself, bless to yourself. May I be free from mental and physical suffering. May I be free from illness, fear, anger, jealousy, ego, worrying. May I be free from all the negative thoughts. May I be able to take care of myself happily. May I be well. May I be happy. May I be peaceful. Self-love is greatest medicine to heal yourself. May I be well. May I be happy. May I be peaceful. Now think about your family, your friends, and your loved ones. Imagine them individually. May my parents, husband or wife, children, grandchildren, your brothers and sisters, all friends, may all my family be well, be happy, be peaceful. Imagine your family members individually and send loving kindness to them. May all my family be well, be happy, be peaceful. May they be free from sickness, fear, anger, worrying. May they be take care of themselves happily. May they be well. May they be happy. May they be peaceful. Now think about someone in your life, maybe different person, difficult person, maybe one of your family member or someone close to you. Same way, send loving kindness to your difficult person. May my difficult person be well, be happy, be peaceful. Now extend all of your loving kindness and compassionate thoughts to the whole world. So many people are suffering mentally and physically. Some people are in sickness, fear, danger, extreme of weather. So many people are suffering mentally and physically. In this moment, we can send our loving and kind thoughts to them. We can bless to them, wish to them. May all living beings be well, be happy, be peaceful. May all living beings be well, be happy, be peaceful. May all human beings and non-human beings, and also nature of the environment, be well, be happy, be peaceful. May all living beings be free from mental and physical suffering. May they be free from sickness, fear, anger, hatred, worrying. May they be free from all the negative thoughts. May they be able to take care of themselves happily. May they be well. May they be happy. May they be peaceful. May they be well. May they be happy. May they be peaceful. Now slowly turn your attention to your subtle sensation of the breath, your natural, ordinal breath. Take in every breath mindfully, take out every breath mindfully. If you want to change your posture anytime, you can change your posture. Do it mindfully and slowly. Be kind to your body. Be kind to your mind. Keep your back straight. It's very helpful to breathe. Breathe in mindfully. Breathe out mindfully. You can listen so many sounds. Water, animal sounds, human sounds, vehicle are moving. Wind blowing, so many sounds, thoughts, sensation, feelings may come to your mind. Focus your natural, ordinary breath. Breathe in mindfully, breathe out mindfully. our mind is so powerful. What we think, we become. Settling back into the moment is the most important thing. Breathe in mindfully, breathe out mindfully. No need to control your breathing. Center attention to the tip of your nose. Breathe in mindfully, breathe out mindfully. Where is your mind? Please bring it back to the breath. Breathe in mindfully, breathe out mindfully. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now observe your mind. Observe your body. Your body is relaxed, mind is calm, tranquil and peaceful. Think about how important it is to practice this meditation every day. Keep yourself happy, peaceful and balanced. Make a strong determination to practice this meditation every day. Now, monks are going to chant and bless to you. Please listen this chant mindfully and lovingly. May you be well, may you be happy, may you be peaceful.
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma
sambuddhassa.
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Itipiso bhagava arahan samma sambuddho. විජ්ජාචරණ සම්පන්නෝ සුගතෝ ලෝකවිදු අනුත්තරෝ පුරිස ධම්ම සාරති සත්තා දේව
මනුස්සානං
බුද්ධෝ භගවාති ස්වාක්කාතෝ භගවතා ධම්මෝ සන්දින්තිකෝ අකාලිකෝ ඒහි පස්සිකෝ පංචන්තං වේදිතම්බෝ විඤ්ඤෝ ඊති සුපටිපන්නෝ භගවතෝ ශාවක සංඝෝ උජුපටිපන්නෝ භගවතෝ
ශාවක සංඝෝ
ඤායපටිපන්නෝ භගවතෝ ශාවක සංඝෝ සාමීචිපටිපන්නෝ භගවතෝ ශාවක සංඝෝ යදිදං චත්තාරි පුරිස යුගානි අට්ඨ පුරිස පුග්ගලා ඒස භගවතෝ ශාවක සංඝෝ ආහුනේයෝ පාහුනේයෝ දක්ඛිනේයෝ අංජලි කරණේයෝ අනුන්තරං පුඤ්ඤං කෙන්තං ලෝකං සාති ඒතේන සච්ච
වජ්ජේන
දුක්ඛ උපසමින්තු තේතේන සච්ච වජ්ජේන භයාව
උපසමින්තු තේ
ඒතේන සච්ච වජ්ජේන රෝගා උපසමින්තු තේ මහා කරුණිකෝ නාතෝ ිතාය සම්බ
පානිනං
පුරෙන් ත්වා පාරමී සම්බාපත්තෝ සම්බෝධි මුත්තමං ඒතේන සච්ච වජ්ජේන ඕතු තේ ජය මංගලං ජයන්තෝ බෝධියාමූලේ සක්්‍යානන් නන්දි වඩ්ඩනෝ ඒවන්තුයං
ජයෝහෝතු
ජයස්සු ජය මංගලං සංකන්ත්වා බුද්ධ රතනං ඕසදං උන්ත මංවරං ඉතන් දේව මනුස්සානං බුද්ධ තේජේන නං සන්තු පද්ද වාසබ්බේ දුක්ඛ උපසමින්තු තේ සංකත්වා ධම්ම රතනං ඕසදං උත්ත මං වරං පරිලාඋප
සමනං
ධම්ම තේජේන සොන්ති නානං සන්තුපද්ද වා සම්බේ රෝගා ූප සමින්තු තේ සංකත්වා සංග රතනං ඕසදං මං වරං ආඋනේයං පාඋනේයං සංඝ තේජේන
සොත්තිනානං
සන්තුපද්ද වා සම්බේ රෝගා ූප සමින්තු තේ යං කිංචි රතනං ලෝකේ විජ්ජති
විවිධාපුතෝ
රතනං බුද්ධ සමන්නත්ති තස්මා සොත් භවන්තු තේ යං කිංචි රතනං ලෝකේ විජ්ජති විවිධාපුතු රතනං ධම්ම
සමන්නත්ති
තස්මා සොත්ති භවන්තු තේ යං කිංචි රතනං ලෝකේ විජ්ජති විවිධාපුතු රතනං සංඝ සමන්නත්ති තස්මා සොත්ති
භවන්තු
තේ නත්ති මේ සරණං අඤ්ඤං බුද්ධෝ මේ සරණං වරං ඒතේන සච්ච වජ්ජේන හෝතු තේ ජය මංගලං නත්ති මේ සරණං අඤ්ඤං ධම්මෝ මේ සරණං
වරං
ඒතේන සච්ච වජ්ජේන ඕතු තේ ජය මංගලං නත්ති මේ සරණං අඤ්ඤං සංඝෝ මේ සරණං වරං ඒතේන සච්ච වජ්ජේන ඕතු තේ ජය මංගලං සම්බීතියෝ විවජ්ජන්තු සම්බ රෝගෝ විනාශතෝ මාතේ
භවත්වන්තරායෝ
සුඛී දීර්ඝායුකෝ භව භවතු සබ්බ මංගලං රක්ඛන්තු සබ්බ සබ්බ බුද්ධානුභාවේන සදා සොත්ති භවන්තු තේ භවතු සබ්බ මංගලං රක්ඛන්තු සබ්බ දේවතා සම්බ ධම්මානුභාවේන සදා සොත්ති භවන්තු තේ භවතු සබ්බ
මංගලං
රක්ඛන්තු සබ්බ දේවතා සබ්බ සංඝානුභාවේන සදා සොන්ති භවන්තු තේ ආකාසට්ටා ච බුම්මට්ටා දේවානාගා මහිද්දිකා පුඤ්ඤන්තං අනුමෝදිත්වා චිරන් රක්ඛන්තු සාසනං සට්ටා ච බුම්මට්ටා දේවානාගා මහිද්දිකා පුඤ්ඤන්තං අනුමෝදිත්වා චිරන් රක්ඛන්තු දේශනං ආකාසට්ටා ච බුම්මට්ටා දේවානාගා මහිද්දිකා පුඤ්ඤන්තං අනුමෝදිත්වා චිරන් රක්ඛන්තු ත්වං සදාති.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for coming this evening. This afternoon, I was thinking I had to do meditation and I had to give the talk. And I was thinking and thinking and thinking what I'm going to talk. Too much thinking. Then it's a lot of thoughts what I am going to talk. Then I was so confused, not the confused, like I couldn't pick any thing to talk. Then what I did, I stopped thinking that. I went to the outside. I want to change my mind. Then come to here, in this beautiful nature, listening to the that water sound and animal sounds, and birds are singing. It's different sounds. It make mind change. Our minds, this nature, living in the nature, I felt different changes in my mind. And then after I start practice meditation, when I am guiding, practicing loving kindness to myself and families and my loved ones and the whole world, and then focus my breath, practicing mindfulness, I felt it's changing my thoughts, feelings and emotion. Maybe you experience too. That's why you are here, practice meditation. After that, sometime not, we feel relaxed and calm in down our mind. We all, most of time, we experience relaxation and peace. And other, what I use the example, living in the nature, when we get distracted, go for the walk or living in the nature, it's very interesting, because our as a human, we have wonderful mind, powerful mind. As a that's why I said mind is very powerful, and when we what we think, we become. It is very important to think. What we are thinking, we are train our mind. That's why we experience after practicing loving kindness and focusing our breath, relaxation and peace. Another thing, settling back into the moment. Today, I was thinking to talk. In the moment, sitting in the moment is very difficult thing. We all have monkey mind, sometimes restless. I want to tell you about the monkey. In Asian country, in people, when they want to catch a monkey, what they are doing, they put a trap. What they are doing, they found a coconut. After drink the coconut, when we drink the coconut, we cut the shell and make the hole and drink the coconut water. Then inside they have sweet thing, coconut sweet. So it smell good and taste good. Monkey love that. Then who want to catch the monkey, they put it the outside. Monkey come and grab the coconut shell and scoop into their hand inside and collect to the all the sweat. And monkey want to eat, but coconut shell is very heavy and full of hand coconut sweat. Couldn't take out. Monkey is so attached to desire to eat that sweet coconut and try to take out the coconut sweet. Couldn't do that. and trying and it's very difficult. That's the way monkey trap who's the who want to catch the monkey, they put the trap. Think about that monkey. That monkey want to eat the coconut soil, but he couldn't get out. So attached to desire and greedy to the soil, try to get out the hand, but couldn't do that. He, what happened later? He trapped it to the person, poor monkey. When you have monkey mind, restless mind, we become same like a monkey. Sometimes we too attached to our thoughts. Sometimes we are too attached to the people. Sometimes we too attached to the things. This make so much maybe pain or distraction and worrying, difficulties we are creating in ourselves. As a, that little monkey, poor monkey. This attachment, desire, create a lot of that kind of difficult situation in our life. That's the, our monkey mind create like that. But we are, if we are mindful, we are practicing loving kindness and settling back into the moment, come back to the moment, sitting in the moment is very important. Then we can see our monkey mind, and we can settle back in the moment. It make more peace, happiness, and calmness to ourselves. As what I experienced this afternoon, I was thinking and thinking, it's nothing happened. I was so distracted. Maybe we can change our mind. We can, sometimes it's good, good things or bad things we are attaching. Sometimes we, what we liked, we couldn't get, we are so attached to that. And what we don't like, we are keep thinking and thinking, we are too attached to those two. These both things make so much trouble to us. If we can understand our mind clearly and be mindful, we can balance. We can in the middle way, middle path. It's very helpful to see our thoughts, ourselves. It's helpful to being in happy and peaceful. Please think this simple message and take some thing to your life. Thank you so much in this beautiful evening. Come with us, practice. Thank you. Have a peaceful night. We have announcement this Wednesday. We are not doing outside meditation. We are planning to open the temple. At the temple, 25 people can participate. And please sign up. We have online sign up for the meditation. Please sign up, and we are so happy to see you in the temple. You can follow the guidelines, and we keep the safe way, and you can experience after we are actually in Wednesday and Saturday, both meditation being at the temple. Please think, and see you in Wednesday. Thank you.